before surgery, we were dealing with a little bit of a bump on the bridge of the nose, but more importantly, a very downturn tip, which is what we didn't like, right? Mm-hmm. So then we also wanted to make the nose a little bit more slender. There was a little bit of crookedness to the bridge of the nose, and we wanted to straighten that out and just kind of refine the tip a little bit, right? Okay, here we go.
Oh my gosh. Wow. Oh my gosh, that's beautiful.
Good, good.
It's like you automatically knew what I pictured in my head of what I wanted.
Well, that's good. I'm glad. That means we had good communication.
Yeah. You know? Oh, thank you so much. Oh my, I can't even believe it. Like, wow.